Oh, what a wonderful afternoon it certainly has been here at the Dolby Showgrounds for the 2023 Darling Downs Cutting Club's annual show, the very first installment of many here at the Dolby Showgrounds. I'd like to remind you tonight, barbecue, music, bar. Make sure you come and join us. It'll be a great evening. So the Open Non-Pro is where we get underway. And we take a look. There is there was 22 horses in this competition. There is one scratching in the first set, and that is number six is out. Okay, so number six is a scratching. So it will be Rachel Proceda who will start us off here with She's a Gotta Girl. We'll be followed by Bill Tonkin with Tap One Time. Hot Yoga will be ridden by Peter Ryan. Bill Tonkin will then show Smoke on the Water. Luke Schulte will ride D-Bar Catalina at number five. Best of luck to everybody here competing. Two herds of competition should take us through to around about 5:30, I would imagine. We will be all said and done. So settle back. Get ready for some great horses and talented competitors. 2.5 minutes on the official time clock. Judge Mr. Roger Elliott standing by as we start off with She's a Gotta Girl. Is by Raise Your Garter from She's a Spoonful. Will be ridden by Rachel Proceda. Thank you, Rachel. She's a Gotta Girl, shown by Rachel Proceda. We start off the Open Non-Pro this afternoon with 70. This is number two, Bill Tonkin, riding Tapped One Time. And a little birdie told me it is a big happy birthday to Bill Tonkin, everybody. Happy birthday, buddy. So, Tap One Time is by Tap Dancing Cat. From This One Time, will be followed by Hot Yoga, written by Peter Ryan. Thank you, Bill. That was Bill Tonkin with Tapped One Time, number two. Sixty-nine. Morning, everybody. Tomorrow morning, 7:30 a.m. start. Cattle in for the 15,000 non-pro. That'll kickstart the final day of competition here at the Dolby Showgrounds. Meanwhile, we look to number three. Speed of Ryan, Roma, with Hot Yoga. Bill Tonkin standing by with Smoke on the Water. At number four, Luke Schulte with D-Bar Caddy Leaner at number five. Watching number three, Hot Yoga, shown by Peter Ryan. For Pete Ryan, Hot Yoga, retiring early with zero. Once again, shout out to our good friends from Black's Ag Division here at Dolby, Kubota Tractor Specialists, and Isuzu Truck Dealers. This is number four, Bill Tonkin. Getting ready to show a gelding that is side by heavy metal from EB's Miss New Booty. This is Smoke on the Water. With Luke Schulte standing by with D-Bar Catalina. Just a reminder that number six is a scratching. Thank you.
real good feeling.
Thank you, Bill. Bill Tonkin, number four, riding Smoke on the Water. Nice job. 73 points, 73. Number five. It's Luke Schulte. Riding a mare that is signed by Caddy Hawk from D-Bar Fancy Lena. This is D-Bar Caddy Lena. Will be followed by Jeff Eddy and Tyrell Park, Kit Kat Booney. Number five, Luke Schulte and D-Bar Caddy Lena. 62. This is Jeff Eddy from King of Roy. Tyrell Park, Kit Kat Booney. Side by Kit Kat Sugar from Smart Little Booney. And will be followed by Emily Poole riding Hotter Than Hell at 8. Bet He's a Cool Cat, Trina Simpson at 9, and Lloyd Nielsen with Duplicity, number 10. Thank you, Jeff. That was Jeff Eddy, number 7, Tyrrell Park, Kit Kat Booney. The score, 6-0. And don't forget to stop by Mavericks Western Wear. So number 8 is Emily Poole, riding Hotter Than Hell. Hotter Than Hell is by Once in a Blue Moon from Stairway to Heaven. Standing by is Trina Simpson with Bet He's a Cool Cat. Number 8, that was Emily Poole riding Hotter Than Hell. So 64, Hotter Than Hell, and Emily Poole. So Trina Simpson will be next. And Lloyd Nielsen, I'm pretty sure. Arena director has told me is not here. So that means Amelia Servan, you will follow Trina Simpson. Trina rides Bet He's a Cool Cat. It's by Bet He's a Cat from Perpetual. We'll be followed by Amelia Servan with Stylish Tin Lady.
I praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Kills me, makes me feel alive. Hey, yeah, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Burn down this river every turn. Hope is off, we'll let her work. Make that money, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
Well, thank you, Trina. That was Bet He's a Cool Cat, written by Trina Simpson. So 73, 70, and the 69, our top three. Says the final 2.5 minute run in the second last herd of the day. We're about to watch number 11, Stylish Tin Lady. There by Heavy Metal from QXH, Bonita Stylish, written by Amelia Servan. It'll be Kimberly Patterson that will start us off in the final herd of the day. Right now it is all about number 11.
We'll be right back.
So some tough luck there for number 11. Final cutter in herd number one, Amelia Servan and Stylish Tin Lady retiring, fortunately, with zero. Okay, enough of the bad news. Let's talk about the good news. The bar is officially open. Okay, so if you would like to partake in a beverage, and Scotty Wilson has told me that they are ice cold and ready for consumption, the bar is officially open. We'll be coming back to you straight after the change of cattle. Kimberly Patterson with Chance's Royal Highness will be first, ahead of Peter Ryan with Bluey CD. And Blue Blooded Boone will be ridden by Trina Simpson at 14. 11 horses, 11 riders still to come here for our third day of competition. We'll be back very soon. That last herd.
catch me around here, buds.
Baby, body's got me weak. You Mozart in the sheets. You make a sinner out of me. I'm a needy priest, and I'll be singing Holy Mother of Moses. I just wanna buy you roses. Open every door that closes. Kiss you from your head to your toes. Is I like your soul, baby. You got that heart made of gold, baby. I'm gonna love you till I'm old, baby. I just wanna be your baby. I like your soul.
I like your soul.
I like your soul.
I like your soul.
Don't need to be undressing to feel like you're impressing. You must have died and gone to heaven. Gonna take me to confession.
Give me fire.
You got me singing Holy Mother. I like your soul, baby. You got that heart made of gold, baby. I'm gonna love you till I'm old, baby. I just wanna be your baby. I like your soul.
I like your soul.
I like your soul.
I like your soul.
And just so you.
Across this floor, them boots ain't ever seen the mud. Can't be what you're looking for. He's got a half-assed smile and fake southern drawl. He's dressed up like the Marlboro Man. He's never backed in a box, dropped in a chute, and he's never rode for a brand. 'Cause he ain't a cowboy, he ain't a plowboy. He's just a city boy in disguise. And he's never drove a tractor. Baby, that's the kind of man you're after. And he can't saddle up no horse, so he ain't ever gonna ride away. And I'm a saddle sore puncher in a buckle I won't sure to break your heart one day. He's never pulled no plow from dust till dawn or thrown hay till the sun came up. He's never hooked no bass on a Texas rig. Hell, the man don't drive a truck. He'll be out across town tomorrow night in skinny jeans 'cause he has no shame. He's never tipped his hat for guts or glory or riding through the pain. 'Cause he ain't a cowboy, he ain't a plowboy. He's just a city boy in disguise. And he's never drove a tractor. Maybe that's the kind of man you're after. He can't saddle up no horse, so he ain't ever gonna ride away. I'm a saddle sore puncher in a buckle I want, sure to break your heart one day. He's selling you a lie, girl. Here's a lesson you will learn. Those boots don't make a cowboy, baby. It's a title that you earn. If you leave with me tonight, know that
it's hell I'll put you through. But we'll be roaming down south with them speakers cranked up, listening to Chris LeDoux. He ain't a cowboy, he ain't a plowboy, he's just a city boy in the sky. And he's never drove a tractor, maybe that's the kind of man you're after. And he can't saddle up no horse, so he ain't ever gonna ride away. And I'm a saddle sore puncher in a buckle I want, sure to break your heart one day. I'm a saddle sore puncher in a buckle I want, sure to break your heart one day.
passion. I got my courage up. There's nothing that can keep it down now. My words get tangled up in good intentions, but I know what my heart wants to say.
So I hope you're having a very enjoyable time here at the Dolby Showgrounds, ladies and gentlemen. And we are ready for the final herd of the day. This is the Open Non-Pro, set number two. And the way we left the opening herd, it was Bill Tonkin who wrote Smoke on the Water, posted the highest score out of the first herd with 73 points. We had a score of 74, number one, She's a Gotta Girl, written by Rachel Proceder, and a score of 69 for Tap One Time, written by Bill Tonkin. So number 12 is where we kick off with Chance's Royal Highness, to be written by Kimberly Patterson. This is a mare that is sired by Highbrow CD from Royal Blue Boomsmal. Will be followed by Bluey CD, Peter Ryan, and Blue Blooded Boone with Trina Simpson at number 14. Just reminding you that the bar is open and the barbecue tonight. I can tell you it's very reasonable priced. $5 for a steak, $3 for a sausage burger, and like to thank JBS Beef City for supplying the meat for our barbecue tonight. Okay, timekeeper. Okay, so we have a restart. Here we go. Kimberly Patterson. Okay, we'll get that clock reset. Thank you. Okay, looks like we're right. 2.5 minutes on the time clock. Let's get ready to watch Chance's Royal Highness, ridden by Kimberly Patterson. Thank you, Kimberly. Number 12, Chance's Royal Highness, written by Kimberly Patterson. So 69 for the first competitor across the 2.5 minute timeline, Kimberly Patterson, riding Chance's Royal Highness. Here is Peter Ryan, number 13, Bluey CD, side by Highbrow CD from Baby Blue. Will be followed by Blue Blooded Boone and Trina Simpson at 14 and Splendor in the Grass with Damian Kenny at 15.
Well, I got my first truck when I was 3, drove 100,000 miles on my knees, hauled marbles and rocks and thought twice before I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss and I began to understand there's something women like about a pickup man. When I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire.
rolling down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams, and just something women like about a pickup man. Friday nights, I can be found in the bed of my truck on an old Chase Lounge. Backed into my spot at the driving show. You know, a cargo light gives off a romantic glow. I never have to wait in line at the popcorn stand, cause there's something women like about a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives in traffic jams. You're just something women like about a pickup man. Oh, stand up.
Thank you, Pete. Bluey CD, number 13, shown by Peter Ryan. '71. Right now, that will move them into second position. So we move to 14 in the event. Blue Blooded Boone. By Once in a Blue Boone from Miss Calamity Jane. Written by Trina Simpson, Damian Kenny, and Splendor in the Grass. Standing by at 15.
Radio slows down, box wine and up, dude goes down. Hey, yeah, we We fancy like Applebee's on a date night. Got that Bourbon Street steak with the Oreo shake and some whipped cream on the top too. Two straws, one check, girl, I got you. Bougie like Natty in the
style. Number 14, Blue Blooded Boone, written by Trina Simpson. All right, now, that is number two. 73, 72, 71. Don't forget about the barbecue from 6 o'clock. Of course, big thank you to JBS Beef City for supplying the meat for the barbecue tonight. $5 for a steak, $3 for a sausage burger. And some cold beer. This is number 15, Splendor in the Grass, by Evie Spolaris from Doc San Andreas. It's written by Damian Kenny. Trap Queen and Ailey Donaldson next at 16. Dominic Williams, Do You See Me at 17. Rockin' Rockabye with Amelia Servin. Number 18. That's number 15, Damian Kenny with Splendor in the Grass. Sixty-two points this afternoon. A reminder, tomorrow morning, 15,000 non-pro first heard. It'll be Bill Tonkin. So, Bill, if you can have your help standing by right on 7:30 so we can settle for that 15,000 non-pro. Sixteen, Ailey Donaldson hails from Wowan, central Queensland. Rides a mare to decide by one-time royalty from Spin My Bell. This is Trap Queen. Dominic Williams standing by with Do You See Me?
Voy al mando el plan. Solo conversarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuero despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído. Para que te llores si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte besos despacito. Enfermo en las veredas de tu laberinto y hacer de tu cuerpo todo manuscrito. Suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito, poquito. Cuando tú me besas con esa destreza, veo que eres malicia con delicadeza. Pasito, pasito, suave, suavecito, nos vamos pegando poquito, poquito. Y es que esa belleza son rompecabezas, pero para montarlo aquí tengo la pieza. Oye, despacito, quiero respirar tu cuero despacito. Deja que te diga cosa al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito, quiero desnudarte besos despacito.
Thank you, Ailey. Ailey Donaldson with number 16, Trap Queen. Seventy-one and a half, and that will take them into the top three in the Open Non-Pro. Skoda, 17. Dominic Williams. Riding Do You See Me? By Evie's Flowers from Instant Sweet Oak. Amelia Servant still to come at 18 with Rock and Rockabye. Frontman Damien Kenny, 19. Carney Dwan with Aaron Top Drive at 20.
About the new sound, funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. use the miracle mile. Nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's true baby blue continental. Hot funk, cool punk, even if it's old junk, it's still rock and roll to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's Dominic Williams with Do You See Me, number 17. Sixty-nine points. Huge thank you to Thomas Arena Drags, Mr. Errol Thomas. I'd like to thank Pony Equine, our official timeline sponsor and sponsor of their fabulous products for our champions and reserve champions in each event. This will be number 18, Rockin' Rockabye. By Rockin' W from QXH, Benita Stylish. Written by Amelia Servant. Frontman and Damian Kenny up next.
Girl.
Thank you, Amelia. That is Rock and Rockabye, shown by Amelia Servant. Numbers are in. How about 74 points and a brand new leader, ladies and gentlemen? 74. There's just 4 runs to go here this afternoon. Don't forget, barbecue tonight, bars open. Love to see you there. This is Damian Kenny. Getting ready for his 2.5-minute run aboard Frontman. By No More, One More, Stylish CD. This is 19 to be followed by Aaron Top Drive and Connie Dwan. Number 19, Frontman, written by Damian Kenny. Three runs remaining for our third day of competition. Up next is Aaron Top Drive by High Drive Cat from Aaron Missy Ray. Be written by Connie Dwan. Ray Seckham and Yulgabar Keep Cool standing by ahead of Wayne Brown with Platinum CD. Lincoln County, that was Aaron Top Drive, number 20, written by Connie Dwan. Sixty this afternoon. Two to go. And it will be 21. Yulgaba, Keep Cool. There's a gelding by I'm a Smooth Blue Cat. Yulgaba, Bright Scotty. Written by Ella Ray Second. Wayne Brown and Platinum CD will be our final combination in the Open Non-Pro. Right now, unofficially, 70 points and up gives us our top six places. So we will have a presentation as soon as the official scorecards have been checked. We will give you a presentation down here in the arena. And from there, we can adjourn for the rest of the day. I'd like to see you at the bar this evening. Tomorrow morning, be underway from 7:30 a.m. with that 15,000 non-pro. This is number 21. Yulgaba, Keep Cool, written by Ella Ray Seckham. That was our second last competitor. That was Ella Ray Seckham with Yulgaba, Keep Cool. Sixty. It all comes down to 2.5 minutes with Wayne Brown and Platinum CD. 74 for Rock and Rockabye, Amelia Servin, right now on top. Like I said just a moment ago, the top six, 70 and up. And there will be a presentation immediately following this event. So if you're in that top six, Please be standing by. Platinum CD is by Highbrow CD from Dainty Pepto Girl. Be written by Wayne Brown. Number 22. There is the final run of the day. Thank you, Wayne. That was Platinum CD, written by Wayne Brown. Seventy and a half. That will be top six, 70 and a half, unofficially though. We'll have the judges' sheets checked, and we'll come back to you with those presentations. But just a reminder, if you're in that top six, make sure that you're standing by, and we will give you the official results with our presentation. Well, that's the Open Non-Pro. Hope you enjoyed your day here at the Dolby Showgrounds, folks. So the final presentation of the day will be for the Open Non-Pro. And ladies and gentlemen, with 74 points, please put your hands together for Amelia Servin riding Rockin' Rockabye. Second, with a score of 73, is Bill Tonkin riding Smoke on the Water. Placing third with 72 points, Trina Simpson riding Blue-Blooded Boone. In fourth with a score of 71 and a half points, Ailey Donaldson riding Trap Queen. Fifth fifth with a score of 71, Bluey CD, written by Peter Ryan. At placing sixth with 70 and a half points, Wayne Brown, writing Platinum CD. Congratulations. I'd like to thank our judge, Mr. Roger Elliott, show secretary, Dean McKenna. Okay, congratulations. Right now, we're going to talk to our champion. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm standing right alongside our champion here of the Open Non-Pro, Amelia Servan from Baraba, New South Wales, with a great run, a 74-point score on Rockin' Rockabye. Great runner, and it was an extremely tough set of cattle, but boy, you and that particular horse just handled it like a dream.
Yeah, he's very reliable, very consistent horse who always shows up. He's been the one that every time when it gets hard, he just shows up every day.
Very gritty horse and a very tough competitor. Tell us about your experience coming here to Dalby for the first time.
Oh, it's been great. It's the pen's excellent. The surface is spot on. We can't wait to come back in July for the maturity. It's going to be a really good venue.
All right, well, Amelia Servan, Rockin' Rockabye, 74 points. You're champions of the Open Non-Pro. Congratulations.